accomplished, even if you don't make a lot of money playing the trumpet, you're still doing what you love to do. Just look around you. The costumes, the scenery, the makeup, the props, the audience that lifts you when you're down.
Thank you. stay standing. And I'd like the orchestra to stand. Yeah, right now. So, thank you for participating in our 25th season. Without government funding, all because of people like yourselves and all of these people here. I mean, this is quite a monument to our society and to our community. I think this is amazing here. So, what I'd like to do is we're going to do a little countdown or count up, and just to show you how long some of these people have been here. So, if you have been here for more than 5 years, stay standing. Otherwise, less than 5 years, sit. Okay, so that shows you some of what goes on here. Let's go for 10 years. If you've been here for 10 years, stay standing. Otherwise, sit. Okay, it's whittling down a little bit. 15 years. Okay, stay standing if you've been here for 15 or more. Wow. Yeah, we won't talk about ages here. We're just talking about years. Okay, so when I was at 15, right? 20 years. Oh, we lose somebody at 20 years. Look at that. Okay, oh, there we go. You weren't born yet. Okay. And then, so, let's say 25. Who's been here from day one? Brother John. Been here since day one, and about three people didn't bother to stand, even though they've been here for 25 years. So this way, I feel like I got all standing and couldn't sit down really well. But John managed to do it anyhow. you know, something like the show doesn't happen all by itself. There's a lot of people participating. We've had tremendous help in the kitchen, at the front door, selling tickets, assisting with everything else. But there are particular people who seem to do more than anybody else. And I'd like to just make a little recognition. First of all, to our president, Mr. Fox, who's been here for 25 years. Not only does he keep us in line and handle all of the sort of stuff that goes on in the community like this, but he was also the single biggest contributor to the music tonight in terms of financial contributions. I'm totally embarrassed because he does not like to be in the spotlight, so sorry about that. There's someone else who actually does so much, she's supposed to be just called librarian, Joy, but she does the publicity, she does all the tickets, she did the program, she keeps everything together. She came here early because she has the kitchen stuff and started to set up the kitchen before the other people got here. Joanne does, without her, I don't know what we would do. We'd have to replace her with about six people, at least six people. So Joy, something for you. Notice how she also fills in on timpani and other percussion bits. I mean, she plays multiple instruments. I mean, anyhow. I think that's it. You know what? We're going to probably get you to stand a little bit because we're going to welcome some young folk to, and we're going to play them in, and hopefully some of you will feel moved to shake your booty to a little bit of Austin Powers.
Thank you.
Sorry, I forgot to do one thing at the end of the Vivaldi. Somebody who prepares the choir for me for most of the season, and I come in and swing in at the very end, and I just look good. But these people who work in the background, and I'd really like to recognize the our other choral conductor, Sudali. Thank you.
These are the voyagers of the starship Enterprise. Its continuing mission to explore strange new worlds, seek out new life and new civilizations, to boldly go where no one has gone before. Thank you.
we have that were orchestral numbers. The first one was Evita, and we asked the choir to sort of sing along, and you guys can sing along. The same thing is about to happen with the next one. The kids didn't know it was really they were going to be on stage singing this. It's the music from Frozen. We all love it. So just have fun, relax, and sing if you know it. If you don't know it, just sit back and chill.
Thank you. For
for great costumes, everybody. Great efforts.
Thank you.